Hello and welcome everyone. My name is Nathalie van der Wielen, and in this movie we will show you how to build a user registration form in Biolomics web version. In the admin panel, we go to the templates. We will create a new template and select user registration. Then provide the name of the template. Click on the button Create. The default form will be shown, but extra fields can be dragged to the form. Simply select them on the left and drag them to the right. Click on a given field to see the properties on the right, for example the tooltip, or whether the field is mandatory or not. When you are ready, click on the Save button. Now that the form is created, we need to select it in the general settings. We go to Registration and we select the newly created form. You can decide to which user group the new registered person belongs. In this case, we choose the internet users. Go to the Mail tab to set the text that will be shown when the user clicks on Forgot Password, as well as the text that will be shown in the email when a user registers. Then click on the Save button to save all the changes, and the user can now register on the website. Thank you for watching.